Hello, welcome to NetVN channel. In this video I show you how to turn a Hikvision IP camera into a webcam for your computer. This way you can use Hikvision for online meeting applications like Skype or Zoom. I will connect Hikvision IP camera to my router using network cable. The default IP address of Hikvision IP camera is 192.168.164. The first time you log in, it will ask you to set up a password. Please write down this password to use in the next step. Password created successfully, the computer is connected to the IP camera. Before using Hikvision for online meeting applications such as Skype or Zoom, you need to use a software that can capture live streams. The software used to capture the live stream is SplitCam. Next, I will set up to capture live stream from Hikvision IP camera. You use the link as above to capture the live stream of the Hikvision IP camera. You just need to replace the username, password and IP address that match your camera IP. I'll leave it in the description of the video, plus you can find your own t-shirt there. There are many t-shirt designs to shoot you. Or you can like the video or subscribe to the channel. With SplitCam you can capture live stream of multiple IP cameras at the same time and not only of Hikvision but also of other brands. Here you can use Hikvision IP camera for online meeting software like Zoom and Skype. I will try with both Skype and Zoom online meeting software to make sure it works well. Thank you for watching.